Constellations, deep sky objects, planets, and events. Tonight's sky, highlights of the October sky. Mars dips toward the southwestern horizon in the early evenings of October. It slips even closer to the horizon and gets even harder to spot later in the month. Jupiter rises in the late evening to dominate the sky throughout the rest of the night. Use binoculars or a small telescope to admire the giant planet's features. Pegasus, the great winged horse of Greek mythology, prances across the autumn night sky. His body is denoted by a large area of stars known as the Great Square. Pegasus hosts 51 Pegasi, the first sun-like star known to have an extra solar planet. The brightest corner of the Great Square, Alpheratz, is also the brightest star in the constellation Andromeda. In Greek mythology, this princess was chained to a rock near the sea to appease a sea monster. Within Andromeda's boundaries, look for M31, the Andromeda galaxy. An island of billions of stars. On a clear, dark night, it appears as a faint smudge of light. Approximately 2.5 million light years away, M31 is the closest spiral galaxy to our own Milky Way galaxy and the most distant object you can see with your eyes alone. Binoculars and small telescopes reveal M31's glowing nucleus and spiral arms. A smaller companion galaxy, M110, appears as a faint spot near the large galaxy. The Andromeda galaxy is slowly pulling in and will eventually consume another one of its small companion galaxies, M32. Before sunrise, look for Venus, blazing brilliantly above the eastern horizon. An interesting meteor shower peaks on the night of October 21st to 22nd. After midnight, look to the east, where the constellation Orion is rising. Every few minutes, you may spy a tiny remnant of Halley's Comet, burning up high in the atmosphere. This is the Orionid meteor shower. The night sky is always a celestial showcase. Explore its wonders from your own backyard.
Thank you.